video games.
Good morning. So this is day 3 in the US near Boston. We did a lot of fun things yesterday. The first day when I arrived, we just went home because I arrived in the late evening. We went home and I had some food, we played some games, and I just went to bed. But then yesterday we had a very long day. We went out for American breakfast, which was really good.
American breakfast. Oh yeah. Wow. Wow, 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 wow.
Then we went hiking for a little bit. Small hike, like a tiny, cannot even really say that it was a hike, like walk in the park.
Hiking.
Then we went to the mall, and after that we went to the city, like Boston City. In Boston! Woo! Just walked around, did some shopping, and then we had some hot pot for dinner, which was also super tasty.
On our way to eat hot pot. Yes, hot pot time. Wow. She's done with life. She's done with life.
And after that we went to the Museum of Fine Arts, which was a lot of fun.
We are at the Museum of Fine Arts.
It for yesterday. So now today it's Friday, and we don't have any plans right now, but we're gonna head out for breakfast. At least that's the plan for now, and then the rest of the day I'm not sure what we're gonna do, but you'll see it in this vlog, of course. And my voice sounds dead because I just woke up. That was the update, and welcome to the start of my Boston vlog. Yes. Way to eat Popeyes. My first time eating Popeyes. Let's see how good it is.
Oh my god, you get a cookie. Okay.
Trying out the burger that everyone hyped so much. Let's see if it's really that tasty. Very crispy, good bread, very tasty.
Chicken.
fries? Sweet lemonade.
I just got ready for bed and now I'm gonna edit a video. Good night.
Day 4. We're on our way to get some breakfast at Vic's Waffle House. And today I want to go to Harvard University.
Having breakfast at Vic's Waffle House. Breakfast is served. Waffle with strawberries and French fries.
I got your radar, family.
We arrived at Harvard. We are at the Harvard Law School right now. I'm becoming a Harvard student today.
Harvard Yard.
It's cold. Oh my god, my nose running. We just wrapped up the university tour, Harvard University tour, and I got myself a Harvard sweater, and this is the law building. Woohoo!
That was kind of guessing you're gonna first. Are you a man?
I guess that's gonna go in the vlog.
Wait, no, what?
That's the first question you ask a girl. Are you a man?
What? I'm your nephew.
No.
Yeah, you're my nephew.
I am?
You're my niece. You said it right. You're my niece.
You're my uncle.
I'm your uncle.
I saw this video.
You can't go without your phone
and
either.
This guy said,
but
we're eating at Pham.
Here you go. Here you go. Have it. Here you go.
Wow, it's food.
Mmm. Tasty. Tasty. Mmm.
Wow.
This was spicy.
Bulgogi.
It's hot. These are not spicy.
Yeah, these are spicy.
This spicy?
Yeah.
This was spicy. Oh,
are those calamari?
I don't want to eat one.
Calamari.
The
other
one.
We're at Snow Days getting bubble tea. Ooh.
You added your yeah, get out.
Yeah.
the matcha lemonade from Starbucks. Come try it since Jesse drinks it a lot, and I just want to know like what's the hype about.
Yay!
Refreshing.
So it's only for the vlog. I know you hate it.
Yes. It's super good. And we're on our way to the mall.
You are?
We're gonna hang out at the mall the whole day and have dinner out as well. So catch you at the mall, man.
Man. Oh, your camera's about to die.
Oh my god, no.
Hey.
No, too close. No paparazzi, please.
Update.
Nine we're almost here.
Where are we?
Where are we?
Nedic Mall. Yes. Nedic Mall.
You know what this is?
We're at Nedic Mall. Shopping.
Where are we?
The mall.
The mall.
At the mall shopping.
Hello.
Let me see what you got. You got some Bowie baton.
Bowie baton, bougie.
I'm a bougie bitch, you know.
It is snowing. It's snowing. It's snowing.
Oh my god.
It's snowing.
It's snowing.
Well, we're gonna go to eat now.
Whoa.
We're gonna go eat now. We just finished shopping.
We're eating at Imperial Buffet.
Bye.